me, Riley, and today I'm going to be doing a video with my little doll, Alicia. She's only, what is she? She's only 6 months. Look at the camera, sweetie. Sweetie. Look at the camera. So I'm going to make the food. I'm going to go get her over here. She has these toys. She's gonna play with it. Oh yeah, you're so sweet. And she is teething. Okay, this is how you make the food. You get these containers. And you get this bowl and this little spoon. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take these out. It's kind of hard. So I'm going to take this hole and do this. Okay, I think that's like just about enough. Maybe I'm going to take a little bit out. I don't have that much left. There's only like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Only 9 left, I think. Oh no! Almost all of them fell out. I'm gonna take that close, and then here you have some like cereal. Kind of like. Ugh. Sorry, the thing. I'm trying to walk it. Here, baby girl. Oh, are you still playing? Come on. No, you can't bring that with. You have to eat. It's her little night routine. So, I'm going to. And probably pretty soon I'm going to do custom thumbnails. Because I haven't done any yet. I haven't watched the whole video of Killing Eagles thing. So, and I also have a little drink. It's just some orange juice. And it's not real. There's nothing in it really. I'm just pretending. So. Your stuff. You eat it? Yeah, please eat it. Eat it. Get a big one. White one. Oh no, she's choking. She only has a little left. See? Just a little. Oh, see? Dropped a little. It's right on your little thing. Little baby. Yeah. Sorry, the light in the back, I hate it so much. Sorry. Oh, she only has 4 left. No, wait. No, 5 left, yeah. Got 3. Sorry if you see that light. I hate it. Aw, looks like you only have 2 left. You're so cute, baby girl. Okay, she ate them all gone. Nothing else. And now let's give her a good drink. Let's wash that down. She's gonna be changing like a couple. Oh! Like, you know, like when you see the light? Like, you see the light, and it comes down, and then it comes back up. I don't know why that happens. Okay. So, now she's just gonna go back and play with some toys. Okay. And then I'm gonna go pick out her outfit. And this is my aunt's house. I've never been here since I have been filming. So, here she is. She's just playing with her. Just playing. Okay, I think she's getting a little tired of playing. Aren't you? Do you like that rattle? Okay, I think she's gonna. I'm gonna go get her pajamas. Okay. I'm gonna go get her pajamas. Huh, which one should I pick? Huh. Probably this one. Here. Okay, she's probably gonna look into it. So I'm gonna let her drink while she's sleeping. Okay, baby girl. Come on. You're getting heavy. Okay. I'm gonna take this off with you. Lacey hates it when that happens to her when I change them in front of the camera. That's not for your baby to do that. Okay, and I'm gonna put on this. These are like that because. Remember, baby's filming Thursday. That's not the comments. That happened. Like, Lonnie was like wearing them. She's just out playing. Okay. These little foodies. This little piggy went to my house. He's more pretty. He ate roast beef. He's so cute. Okay. these are going to fit pretty well. Because I never put them on her. She's usually been wearing this butterfly one right here. But I decided to put her in something new, right? Some people don't really give their dolls real clothes. Like, they just leave the clothes that the babies come in. But I like to dress them. Some I might not dress them, but some I probably am. Okay, I'm getting this on. Here, come here. Let's get this one. She doesn't want to get it in. Come on. And then she's gonna pick a little stuffed animal. And I think she's going for the wolf. But we'll see. Or for the little snake. Maybe. Aw, that's adorable. Isn't she adorable? Okay. So, and this is her little cup. So I'm going to put her in bed. In here. And I don't have a crib for my Baby Alive. My channel is really a Baby Alive channel, but I can do more stuff. So she's going to sleep this. And I'm going to get her stuffed animal. So she voted for the wolf. Sorry, the lighting is really weird. Okay. So, that's how it looks. So, now I'm going to pick up this stuff. I'm going to put this bottle right next to her. Right there. So, I'm going to clean up the mess. Right there. She's such a good girl. Sorry, the lighting is really weird. So thank you guys so much for watching my video of their morning routine. Please click like and subscribe, and in the comments let us know what was your favorite part. I liked it when she was playing.